Hey everyone, this is Steve with PC Error Tips. Today we're going to show you how to remove the OneTAb browser plugin. So in this guide we're going to show you how to remove this, and the first thing you want to do is download the malware detection tool, which is available in the description of this video. And the reason we need to use this is because if we just delete the application, there's no guarantee that it will stay removed. Some of these applications like to regenerate, so we just need to make sure that we remove the malware first before we go ahead and clean this up. So the first thing we want to do is launch Spy Hunter and then run a quick scan. Now keep in mind that this may take anywhere from 20 to 40 minutes depending on your system and how large the hard drive is. So here we see the application we want to remove. We also get a brief description of the application and its risk level. The next thing you want to do is click Next and apply the fix. Now this next step may take a few moments. And the last thing we need to do is restart our PC. So now that we've logged back in, we see that the application has been removed from the start menu as well as the desktop.